birthday. Honestly, I didn't really think that I was going to be able to do anything for my birthday because of the circumstances that we're in right now. But I just want to say that all of the text messages, some I haven't been able to reply to yet, but all the text messages, all of the posts, all of the videos, people sent birthday video messages, and all of the love that everybody has shown me today is very much appreciated. And I just want to say thank you so much to my husband and for putting together this excellent surprise party today. I really wasn't expecting it, but it did my heart some good to see a lot of my close friends that I haven't seen in months, okay? And I do believe in being safe tomorrow. I just want y'all to know I'm going to get tested again for Corona or whatever. But for now, it just did my heart so good to see everybody. And for my 44th year of life, I just want to say that, I'm just going to continue to just be happy, man. I'm just happy. Happy to see another year of life. Happy to see friends. Happy to have family. And I am, my birthday wish was that, that world could go back to normal. Obviously, because I miss people. I miss people a lot. But I'm so happy that today was amazing. And I just want to tell my husband I love you very much. Oh, I was so happy to see some of my family members today. Oh, it did me good. My daughter Riley and Ace, they made me cakes from scratch. Okay. Which was a big deal to me. The little things matter to me. So, like I said, everybody that sent a message, I know I'm a big crybaby, but it meant a lot to me, you know? This year, for my next year of life, it's so funny because I had all these big plans at the top of the year. And, of course, when the whole situation happened where everybody had to go in the house, all of a sudden, a lot of the big plans that I had, you know, just went down the drain. But this time has taught me so much. It has taught me to regroup, rethink things, rethink how I approach life and appreciate things more, you know? So going into my 44th year, okay, I really want to just be a better me, healthier me. I'm gonna step up my fitness, and I'm serious this time. Be a better wife, be a better friend, be a better mom, better daughter, better, you know, family member, and all those things, you know. Show that I care more. Sometimes I'll just be so on the go. I don't know if I show enough that I care, but all the love that I got today made me feel like, okay, well, I guess I'm putting love out there in the world because I got a lot of love back today. And it really made me happy. It made me happy, y'all. Anyway, today was a great day. This is going to be a great week. And I feel like this is going to be an amazing year. I'm super excited about things to come. I plan on all the love that has been given to me. I want to continue to give back. And, I'm going to do that this year. This year, I'm going to do a lot of great things, not just for myself, but for a lot of people, too. I plan to help a lot of people because it makes me feel good. And I'm all about making this year to be a year to make myself feel good, to better myself, do a lot of things that I did not know, you know, learn more, step up my game in all areas of life. That's what I want to do. You know what I'm saying? I know I'm just rambling at this point, but another thing I'm going to do is start back writing more music, recording more. This week, I'm dropping a new song, too. And I did not have the link to post today, but I hope that you guys will support. My boy Todrick Hall did a song with me, and what I'll tell you is going to be, it's very amazing. It's hot. I don't want to brag. I just want y'all to support. You know, now when I drop that link, I need y'all to go download. I need you to pre-order, whatever you need to do. tell everybody about it, do TikToks, do all that good stuff, okay? That is my birthday wish. I want you guys to support me in that way. When I drop that song this week, I wish I could have dropped it today, but it's all good. It's coming out this week, and I'm super excited. It's called You Used to Love Me. And then, but, you know, realistically, I say You Used to Love That. That's the name of the song, and the song is dope, but today I just felt loved, so I still feel loved today. And why am I crying like a big baby? And why am I about to post this? I don't even know, but I am. Just to tell y'all that if I did not get to respond to you today, I'm sorry. But just know that I love you and I appreciate you. And I am thankful that you even thought enough of me to reach out to me, text me, call me, send a video, all that. I love you and I appreciate you. And thank you.